Let's shift gears now. What better way to ensure security than using parts of your body as the key? The market for technology that relies on recognizing parts of the human body rather to grant access is growing and growing. Our Kim Min-ji informs us of the potential of this fascinating industry.
You may have seen high-tech tools that scan your eyes or fingerprints in the movies, but the technology known as biometric authentication is gradually becoming part of our daily lives. This company uses facial recognition to identify workers, allow them into the building, and track their attendance. It only takes a second to verify and match the person's face with the stored data. Not only is it convenient, but it's more secure, as people's unique facial features are almost impossible to replicate. But it's not just businesses using the tech. Apartment complexes are also adopting the system.
Entering your home is going to get a lot much easier. You'll no longer need keys or even need to press in a passcode. This facial recognition system makes your house more secure and completely hassle-free.
Biometric authentication is gaining popularity as a new means of identification, replacing the predominant system of numerical or text passwords. The global market is expected to reach $16.7 billion by 2019, more than a threefold increase since 2012. The growth comes on the back of the rise of fintech, or financial technology, that requires a high level of security as it becomes easier to make payments. Technology that can read your eyes is also being developed.
With iris recognition, users can worry less about their identity being falsely used. Iris is very unique, and even twins have different iris characteristics.
In just a blink of an eye, a transaction can be made simply by looking into a device. A local card company is planning to implement this system to make transactions easier. But like all other previous methods of identification, biometric security features come with risks.
Strong measures need to be taken to prevent biometric data leaks. If it's being stored, it means it can be leaked. Passwords can be reset and cards can be reissued if lost. But biometric features cannot be changed.
There are also doubts whether the new authentication systems will become widely used, as people may be uncomfortable having their biometric information saved on a database. Kim Min-ji, Arirang News.